well, I think Trump is going to score a huge victory. I think the media is going to try to downplay it because, as you correctly said, they're basically supporting Ron, they're basically supporting Nikki Haley. They're basically supporting Nikki Haley.